All right.
Well, if Shartiel like attracts it, see what I mean? Grabs it, aggroes it. Aggroes it. There you go.
I hate the term. Aggro and kite. I hate it. It's too MMORPG. Like, let's do strategy where she would be running distraction.
I'll do it.
Or we could just say aggro.
You Inferno's getting aggroed.
No, your mom's getting aggro. I have no idea.
Go on. Right, what's this then?
I'll do it.
All right.
That was actually weird. I had a dream last night where my mommy was upset at me. Not fun.
I don't think this thing is here anymore.
No, I won. I'm going.
Yeah,
there we go.
He's like, I already beat him once.
Yeah, it's random.
I don't want to do it again.
The XP.
Well, live and learn. Or in this case, reload and learn.
Yeah, I was going to say die and learn is more like.
Oh, there we go. He's not much of a threat.
You rang.
But sorted. Friends might be.
Ends up schooling us all.
Yeah.
Alright.
Are we good?
Yep.
Charge!
Oh my god, it was Saravok in disguise! We were so mistaken! I'm on it. Forward,
come on, Arendal.
Distract.
Come on.
Juka.
Go on, Arendal. That's it. Good lad. And again. Boom!
Alright, you know what? Okay. You guys do that. This is my guy. Chase after him with his sling.
Your guy, he's gone. He has disappeared.
No, he's there. He's still there.
Yeah, he's. I'll stand just in range to give you a chance. No.
Rocks. We suck at throwing them.
I shall try and throw my rock at him. Oh, God, it's like a jewel. He's gonna get him.
He's like, guys, I'm seriously not even trying.
Shartiel's saying, "Fuck this."
No!
Nier again!
I'm gonna loot. I get loots. I'm gonna loot.
Nier's like a deadeye with that sling.
Oh, now I'm overencumbered.
Wild mage for the win.
I don't need all these long swords that I'm carrying. There we go.
You know what? This is what it is. Nier's like, magic missile! Just throws a rock. Wait, you didn't cast a spell. Yeah, I did. I cast magic missile. That was a rock. No! It was magical. She's not a sorceress at all.
Okay, so that's this side cleared out of blackness. So there's only that strip up the other side.
And we can do that maybe going up and we can hand in those boots.
Yeah.
And we can rest.
Not that we actually need to
come
actually, back to this area.
I'll probably sell some of this loot.
I don't think we're missing
loot.
Anything. Yeah.
Because I've been picking up. I've been the scavenger. Because I'm a firm believer in.
And then we have marshmallows and leather armor,
long swords and stuff as well.
And we can tell ghost stories. Ooh.
Oh, our friend's back!
Oh, right. Hello.
She's going to run distraction.
He's attacking Juka though.
Okay, he'll run distraction then.
Okay.
I'm casting magic missile and other stuff.
I'm casting Hold and Dead. Are you ready?
Yep.
I'm on it.
Work!
Yay!
Eat flaming! Or possibly frosty.
Nira again?
Well, right, what's this?
Telling you, she's a
47 if gold.
Bleeds, you rat.
Yeah, what's that with? Check her record and see how many kills she's got. Come on.
where do we look at that?
In your record information, it'll tell you number of kills in the game in the chapter. So check the game. Check
percentage
the chapter,
of kills. Yeah, Juka's only had 4 kills so far.
14? Oh, yeah.
5.
Ha! The Shartiel has been here the least, and she already has 6 kills. Poor Juka's like, I am not a man.
So I have the most. I am still the elitist.
I just love like Nira's like, I'm a wizard. Throw a stone.
We just go south from here. We don't have to walk back.
South. Oh, I thought we were going to take care of that black thing.
Sorry, I misunderstood what you meant.
Did you save after we killed that ghoul squee?
Of course he did!
What? No.
You know what? Have you take lead there, Variax, and just have my guys follow you. I do like this left click on the portrait, follow characters that you don't control option. It's very convenient. That sounded like sarcasm, but it's not.
No. I grew to love it in Icewind Dale because I never knew where I was going. I just followed him. Like, how long would we have been playing that game? And I'd be like, where's the blacksmith?
Although I can see the pathfinding in this game is still just top-notch.
Oh, man.
Enhanced edition.
I just love going through... what's that big city in Baldur's Gate 2?
Ustnatha.
No,
I thought it was the drow thing was called
Ustnatha. Oh, the drow, sorry. Yeah, that's... Oh, yes. Yeah, that's Ustnatha. Yeah, sorry.
No. But I mean the big one in the beginning of... The big main city in Om, yeah. I still remember Athkatla. Yeah, I still remember good times of my party, like looking at the map and seeing green dots go every which direction, and just be like, "Guys, where are you going?" Mm-hmm. My party is dissolved.
All right.
Well, that pretty much does it. Let's go
Indeed.
And
there he is
I have
clear.
To work out which one needs the boots. I forget.
It's the little halfling that kept stealing from Squee. He should be in the Jovial Juggler, I reckon.
I remember
gonna
that guy.
I'm going to quickly pop off into here and sell some of my stuff. So.
Yes. Thunderhammer Smithy is where I am headed as well. I got one sword and leather armor.
I can kill it. Charisma's 11.
Tell you guys what, I'm not going in there. If it bleeds, I'm going to stand right here. I can
make whatever you wish. Show us what you got, male scum. Ooh, Beryl's retort plus one. Oh, that's new.
V, methinks Inferno's getting into his character too much.
A little bit. But...
Shut up. Deal with the patriarchy.
Oh. Oh, Inferno, you wear a dress once.
I didn't wear a dress.
I have a
All right,
picture.
57 gold and... Oh,
that
yeah,
I photoshopped.
You did not Photoshop it, you big
old liar. I do that to all my friends for blackmail purposes.
Alright, I got a
Your
good
friends?
Like 75 gold out of all that. Maybe even a little bit more.
Oh, good.
Out of all the stuff we picked up, so.
Go on, man. Right, what's this?
Free drinks and room and board and shit. I'm gonna drop this sling because I don't need it.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
You said the magic word. Drinks.
Yeah, I got 71 gold out of the stuff that I took as well. So that's pretty nice.
Oh yeah, and Nira also. Okay, also we can sell gems and stuff at field posts in.
Yay!
Silver necklace worth 5. So. My head over there. Squee wants to turn
the
quest in. Oh,
you're blocking the exit, Squee.
Oh.
So unusual.
Never had to do that before.
Also, if you could throw a quick save, I'd rather not sell all that crap again.
Okay.
If the game crashes, because it's enhanced.
Enhanced crashes. So much that it doesn't even start.
Oh, well, yeah. We had that issue today, didn't we?
Yep.
Yes. No.
Well, Squee
we
had
did.
That issue.
Well,
yeah,
we.
It
was
all.
A you know,
am,
collective.
Am, well,
it was an
I
issue for everybody.
Mind. I am a hive mind, so really.
Everybody.
I'm a hive mind with myself.
Might go and grab All a drink.
Right. Where's this little guy? Do you want me to talk to him? Or I think Squee should talk to him because
he's
going to get robbed.
Yeah, he's got the boots as well, so.
Where is he?
He's probably hiding in the back there somewhere.
I'm on it.
No.
Oh, where's the little shit? Oh, yeah, there he is. Where? Catch him!
Yeah. Get him.
I wish I had my old.
You're a godsend. Here's all that gold I took from you. I may be a kleptomaniac, but at least I'm an honorable one, right? And here's 100 gold pieces for your help, too. Consider a down payment on your pocket.
Oh, good. Oh, yeah, wow. 185, yeah, because he did steal 85 gold from you. So.
Yeah, that's good. That's cool.
See? So, totally.
Yay! Now I have
200 experience to the level.
I got some cheap beer for you.
Ray.
Are we gonna rest here right now, or do we? I think we should juke
out. I got some cheap beer for you.
I need to sell stuff though, like gems and stuff.
Yeah, exactly. So why don't we go to field posts and rest there? It's a classy joint.
Yeah.
Juka wants to sleep in nice sheets.
I'm already there.
Man, 100 thread count sheets.
Hey, he's been like a stable boy pretty much all of his life.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
You want some nice sheets?
So I've always been meaning to ask, if you don't dip into your own ale, I mean, are you seriously going to go to like to someone else's inn and drink theirs? Because that's kind of dumb.
Blah, 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 blah. I'm drunk.
Go on, I'm on it.
No, I am.
I got me some nice looking white pieces, don't I?
Let's see here.
I'm
just it was...
curious what he has to sell. Flails, bullets plus one.
Midday, so like you totally drink after it's on its PM.
Well,
so.
we've been in battle.
Yes, and I was thirsty, very thirsty.
All right, how'd you kill?
Hang on, I don't want to rest just yet. Hang on, I want to cast this. Cause I never cast this. I always leave it. And then there we go. Hooah!
What is that?
That is the boon of Lathander. That makes me badass, but I don't cast it for real.
Alright, so Squee, we'll let you sell those gems and then you can have us rest.
You know why I would not want to live in a period of time like this?
Because it's fantasy land and it never existed?
Because no ice. All my drinks would be warm and
correct, they had ice in the middle of medieval times.
Yeah, if you were freaking rich.
In the winter, everybody had it.
Well, no, I think some
in
people
their homes
would,
as well,
would,
was
would have it during the summer, but I mean, if you were only if you were like a noble. And, because
yeah,
it was
you know
very hard to come by.
These times, you know what's good? You have to drink booze instead of water.
That's true, but that doesn't help me any.
It's great.
Because I don't really like the taste of alcohol. I would probably be really. Alright, so yes, so let's.
I got all my spells. I'm thinking two cure lights and a bless is a good idea right now.
I've got two lights and a protection from evil. That's pretty good.
Right. I've got three magic missiles.
Although, you know
and
what? I'm going to switch it out. I think I'm going to have Juka have a magical stone instead because he's a little bit more combat-y right now. So let's try that. Just for, because he's getting discouraged.
Never
by
tried
Kel
that spell,
coin.
So it'd be interesting to see what it does. And
all right, yeah. So let us rest.
Okay. I got
me let some us nice rest.
What do you have to offer? Bam, staying in the best of rooms.
All right. If it bleeds. Good, Chartiel is able to rest well enough. Although I have no control over my guys yet. I guess you guys are still.
I was watching a cutscene.
Yeah, I skipped it. It glitches for some reason. When Fraps is running, at least on my system here, maybe it's the resolution I'm playing this at, but it gets all stuttery, so.
It doesn't like being streamed either.
Yeah.
Find it out.
Alright. Well,
at least not the last time I did it, so.
We're doing extremely well.
Oh, now you've said it. Now you've
gone.
Oh my
god.
You've already died
I bet you we won't die in the next 5 minutes.
Oh, hang on. Just a little thing, because I mentioned this last time, but if we
actually
when
went
we're
south
at the bottom,
before, yeah.
Yeah, we could have. So let's go. As we're near the east bit, should we just go east? Like, just so we can see a high edge, but not go there, sort of thing?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I know what you mean.
And then if we ever need to go, then
travel
you know,
there,
just click
then
on
it's
it.
Easier. Yeah.
Rather than going here and then there type thing. Because it'll just save us, you know, it would have saved us wandering. Go on then. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
Although we could actually go south now.
Okay, well, let's. Are we going south? Yeah, sweet.
Right, what's this
so
time?
We should just follow the road?
Yeah.
Okay.
Follow the Whitestone Road. Doo-doo.
Also known as just a road.
Yep.
The Stone Road. Oh, there's the messenger. Oh, we didn't even give him a proper burial. We just sort of leave him there for the crows.
No, yeah, we gotta give back to nature.
It's harsh.
We gotta give back to nature, and I'm lazy.
Don't start taking your clothes off.
Yeah, please don't do that.
I said I'm lazy.
You gotta give back to nature.
No, I said we gotta give him back to nature. I didn't say I'm going back.
Well, don't
to
take
nature.
Off his clothes either. He's all rotted.
That was just horrible, Squee. Could be children watching this.
Yay! Run with scissors.
Don't do that.
Play right. With fire. It's fun.
This is new. Typically goes right, like directly down south, but now it's kind of going off to the left a little bit, but. Whatever.
Kids, don't believe the hype. Wrestling's real.
This place. Oh, and it's dark.
Right, what's this?
It is. It is. It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
It's okay. Juka need his mommy.
I don't know this area.
Well, I do.
Not initially.
There'll be bandits around the corner and a big mess of hobgoblins.
Be funny. Juka's like.
I suggest a quick save right now. Because when we around this corner, there's going to be hobgoblins. I know I'm metagaming, but I don't care. We went into this knowing we were metagaming.
Oh god, look! I happened to find a diamond in this tree over here.
Dude!
What an odd coincidence. I think we crossed that threshold a long time.
Alright.
I'm gonna do my Boon of the Thunder thing going on here.
Okay. I'll do it.
I'm gonna do my Boon of Rocks to the Face thing.
I'm good.
I'm good too.
Oh yeah! Come on, let's have it.
You right?
I'm on it.
I'll do it.
Do some damage. No. Come on. Let's go up this way. Okay, there's one.
Oh wow! Oh wow! Let's pause and put him to sleep.
Sure. Deal with the archers. Put those suckers to sleep. I'll do it.
I'm on it.
I think I'm going to. Do that one. All right.
I'm good. Okay. I'm good.
You right.
Did I pause it? I paused it.
My spleen. No, I paused it. Oh, my spleen!
Get out of there. I'll move over to Juka.
I'll just heal. I'll just heal. It's okay. I'll have a potion. I'll be alright.
Oh, nice. Everyone concentrate on the one still awake. Give them a
right. Yes. Everybody concentrate on the one. There we go. And then next one.
I guess we're going to find out how long they sleep for.
I think quite a while.
Yeah. It'll be a little
while. Look, they were camping and we just bundled in and,
killed them?
Yay!
Yeah. Well, they marshmallows.
Oh, there's dead people off to the left and a little necklace. That's new.
Sorted.
I'm going to say Juka spotted this, but look at this. This is strange. Give us a little save there, Squee, but what the heck is this thing? It's a Colette's family amulet.
That is different.
Sorted.
That's new. Mm-mm. All right, I'm going to just
Are we picking up things like armor and swords?
I am.
Right, if you can, I'm getting the swords because they're worth worth most compared to the weight type thing.
All
right,
I think Juka's gonna keep a hold of this and go on, keep an eye out for these Colettes. Sorted.
Oh, they were.
Yeah, but maybe they have family down in.
Yeah. It is possible. Mm-hmm. It is. For sure. Ring.
You know who doesn't have family anymore? Children of these hobgoblins.
And you.
That was brilliant.
So I was told by a viewer a little while ago that apparently there might not be a Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition due to some sort of legal problems.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I don't really know how it would make sense, though.
Yeah, because I guarantee you the company who owns the rights to this, Black Isle, or whoever now owns the rights to Black Isle, realizes how profitable it is, and they're probably going to want to do it themselves rather than have it go out to a third party so they can make more money.
I suppose that does make sense. I just the part I thought was weird was that you already okay the first game and then go no to the second more popular game. That's what I thought was.
Maybe
I would.
You know
just,
why? Because maybe that's exactly. Oh, what do you got there? Kobolds. All right.
I got a little kobolds.
You know, we can probably actually channel them through this little valley area so they don't swarm around us.
Yep.
They'll have bows anyway, I think. Well, maybe
no,
I don't know.
Those ones
all
have
okay,
little daggers
well,
in their stupid hands.
Stupid? Oh, their hands are not stupid.
Inferno, we do not need the personal insults. We're going to kill them anyway.
Exactly.
All right, so I'll back up, basically.
I believe in adding insult to injury. All right.
We've got to injure them first, man.
I'm good.
So we're adding injury to insult now.
Yeah.
Because we've already insulted them.
Oh, you're going back that far.
what I didn't. I was. Yeah, we're here anyway. It's all good. It's all good. They're only. Ow! Ow! No, I will not be killed by a bloody kobold.
And where that kobold? That other kobold?
It's going around this way.
Aha! You rang. There we go. Good job, Juka.
You rang. I
love. Okay. How is he a KS-er? You rang.
Right. What's this?
You're moving towards him. We all move towards him. It's called teamwork.
Do you guys hear what Nira says?
What, with a frosty death?
Yes, yeah. No, she says, eat flaming! Yeah. Or, possibly frosty.
Once again, totally you. Totally you if you had female girly bits.
Yep, except she has an excuse for me. It's just like, I may or may not have hit the right button.